I am Victor Titonius, and I bring you another exciting adventure in science.
I sure did. And here's a summary of what I discovered on my scientific quest into the protection against chemicals that these three types of non-woven coveralls offer. Microporous film, SMS, and Tyvek. I focused on two tests specified by European standards to measure chemical protection, the penetration and the permeation test. Penetration is the physical process of a substance penetrating a fabric by passing through its pores. In this respect, the performance of the three materials is very similar. But the differences are much more substantial when it comes to permeation. Permeation is a chemical process in which the molecules of a hazard pass through a fabric. It is less obvious than penetration and takes more time. When you're working in a coverall for a longer period, the permeation performance is a much more relevant indicator of how well the garment protects you against chemical hazards. I've tested permeation performance with commonly used chemicals. This graph shows that microporous film doesn't come anywhere near the protection offered by Tyvek. SMS has gaping big holes, which are nice for comfort, but make it perform disgracefully when it comes to chemical permeation. So, in terms of permeation resistance, the unique structure of Tyvek clearly offers superior protection.